While exploring the Olympus Mons area in search of lost relics, the 5th Platoon has come into contact with a large CCA contingent. They are pinned down in fierce combat and have already lost their recycler. They need your help. Okay.
By the end of our time on Mars, we'd all learn to question our individual value in the grand scheme of things. Collins gave us orders that left some of our people to die. Nobody wants to be responsible for their friend's death. No general wants to be responsible for losing a war. We learn to trust our generals and to follow their orders. But we all feared the day that we would be abandoned and left to die.
That's very...
Commander Simmons and the 5th Platoon are locked down in battle with a full CCA platoon at the Olympus Mons ruins. They've just lost the recycler, Minnesota. You must escort the recycler, Wyoming, to rescue Simmons and the 5th Platoon. There is a CCA base in the canyons to the north of your route that may complicate your mission. Take all precaution to avoid conflict until you reach the fifth. Collins out.
If I haven't seen it, it's new to me. Okay,
Who's next? Leon! Who's next? Leon! Where's the power?
Okay.
Grizzly One, Sky Eye is picking up a large object in the area. We've got recon orders from Lieutenant Corbin. I'm entering the coordinates into your computer now. Corporal Buzz out.
Thank you, Corporal Buzz. Unidentified object, okay?
In transit.
You know what, honestly? Nope. You.
Transit.
Look at the size of that thing. I'm picking up biometal inside the hull. Some transport ship. General, Grizzly One has located the Hephaestus.
Grizzly One, access your information database to see if we can get anything else from this.
Okay. Actually, Mr. To there. Yeah. Okay. Hephaestus transported biometal from Lemnos to Mega Starport, located in the south of the Great Canyon. While on reroute, Hephaestus biometal whatever equipment is being called for by the Olympian Armada. Okay, go to Nav Beacon 1. Where is... Oh, right. Okay, well...
In transit.
Yeah, just follow me, dude. Do we have any... Hey, it doesn't look like we have it.
Massive scrap fuel to hit, sir. Looks like the Hephaestus' cargo got... radar contact! CCA units in the scrap field!
Got it. Got it. Maybe? Ah! Okay, you click again to... expo- I can't... Okay. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Not that impressive, is it? To be honest. It's alright, but... There we go. Come on. Come on.
Commander, you are ordered to head to Nav Beacon 1 and recon that starport.
I'm trying to destroy these things. Do we... Okay. Please help! Help! Okay. What is that? Oh god, it's a freaking... Any... It's summon. It's a freaking summon. Okay. Let's go.
Commander,
aha.
You are ordered to head to Nav Beacon 1 and recon that starport.
Oh, okay. I thought we were going to set up here. Fine.
Grizzly 1, search each of the structures and locate the flight log database. We're lucky the CCA has...
Staging point for all military So all military intelligence stored in no database. Okay. No database. Stage point for all monitor. Hercules Brigade. And something about. I'm trying.
The flight log database. Looks like we're too late. Oh. They must have found the flight log already.
Okay.
Grizzly 1, deploy to Wyoming and prepare for an assault on the canyon base. But General, the 5th... I am well aware of the 5th situation, Lieutenant. But this relic could tip the balance of the war. You have your orders, Grizzly 1.
Commander, CCA patrol approaching from the canyon!
But I'm gonna... God damn it! Gonna lose my ship. Yeah, I know. Don't hurt me! I plead you!
General, Commander okay. Simmons reports that the CCA platoon is retreating to the CCA base in the canyon. They know we're here. They're pulling back to protect the flight log. Continue to build your platoon and hold for further orders, Commander.
Okay. Please. Please. It's a shame we can't just be like, hey, look, there's a giant thing. Why don't we recycle that? It's like, no, none of that. Pfft, that's just silly. Okay, so, scavenger build. This is going to take a bit of time. This is really going to take a bit of time. Looks like maybe we should have built it actually here, closer to the scrap.
General, SkyEye reports that a transport is lifting off from the CCA base. Grizzly 1. Transport carrying the flight log has escaped. Proceed to the CCA launch pad and inspect it to determine the transport's destination. You'll have to move quickly before the CCA platoon returns to fortify the base. SkyEye reports that you have about 9 minutes.
9 minutes? Jesus, I don't have enough for anything. I do need some repair.
Construction started. Building. Building complete.
If I hadn't built this, I could have got another scavenger. Please. Thank you. Okay, so the launch pad is over that way somewhere. Alright. Come on, scavenger. You just might go there for now. I need some ammo. And some more repair, to be honest. Come on. Gimme a man after midnight. And some more armor. That should do for now. So we need to build... We can build a constructor? What the fuck does a constructor do? God damn. Okay. So first up, we probably want another scavenger, honestly.
Construction started.
So I'm gonna get one more, and then we should really get some money rolling in, or some scrap, you know, whatever. Okay, whew. Can you imagine if they like made a game like this, except for, you know, current day? Like there's so much good shit that could be going on. Now I think the only place they can come through is over here, but I'm not sure. So, I'm not sure whether I build some turrets or not. I think for now, not. Okay. So let's build the factory as soon as we can. We won't worry about the armory yet. How are you doing? You need some repair, some armor. It wasn't actually okay.
Ready to move.
That's even worse. You're now protecting each other. That will not work for me.
Yes, sir. Rolling.
Okay, factory. Yeah, go there. No, you're fine. Okay, now next up we need a. Okay. Seriously, mate, what are you doing? So yeah, they do come this way. So we do want turrets if we can afford them. Preferably. Okay, did we lose anyone? No. Let's make a constructor. What the F does a constructor do? How are you doing? You're alright-ish.
Who's next? fixed.
You're kind of alright. Okay.
Building complete. Recycler here. Construction started.
So constructor. S power. What the silo? What are these things?
Yes, sir.
Solar power? Do we need power?
Building.
Yeah, sure, build one. I'll see what it does after I've got it. Okay, calm down, please. You need that repair. You make another repair, and I think we need some ammo as well.
Building complete. Grizzly here. Yes, sir. Who's next?
Yeah, you need some ammo. Okay. What does that do? Produces energy for buildings within a... Okay, well, yeah. What? I mean, that's cool and all, but... What does the silo do? Does it allow us to hold more scrap, probably? We don't need to hold more scrap. Okay, build a scout. I should have built an armory. Okay, follow me. Follow me. You. We need you to make some ammo. Come on. Yeah, man.
Complete. Construction started.
Standing back. Crap.
Building complete.
I'm out of ammo. Give me that ammo. It's mine now. I did not pick it up. Ow, 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 ow. There we go. Okay. Turrets! Turrets are things that are definitely needed. Follow me. Please don't. I beg you, please don't. Yeah, turret. How's our time doing? 3 minutes? 3 fucking minutes? Jesus!
Building underway.
Okay.
Turret deployed. Who's next? Leon. Who's next? Leon.
Okay.
Recycler here. Unit complete.
Can you see the little Soviet soldier scurrying about there? I do not have what I need. Oh god, there's more of them. There's more of them! Run! Fucking peg it! Guys, run! Turrets, please. Turrets! Turrets!
Recycler here. Construction started. Building.
Warning.
Turret deployed.
Damage. Critical.
Yep. No, I'm very aware of that. Okay.
Grizzly 1, this is Commander Simmons of the 5th Platoon.
Oh, they broke up.
We're gonna hold off the CCA Platoon so you can get to the launch pad. Negative, Commander. In your current condition, you will not stand a chance. You were ordered to stand down. Sorry, Lieutenant. I can't do that. Simmons out. All units, move into attack formation.
I forgot about that.
Simmons, come in. Simmons!
God damn it.
Grizzly 1, they're not gonna last long. You've got to get through quickly.
Huh? Give me, where's my factory? Factory, give me a, light tank. Thank you.
Unit complete.
Four. Hit me up.
Stay put. Unit factory here. Building underway.
Okay.
Recycler here. Construction started.
Okay.
Follow the leader.
You need to make some ammo.
Recycler here. Construction started. Building complete. Recycler here. construction started.
Pick that up. Pick that up. What? Okay. Pick that up. That looks better. Oh, that's what's happening! Pick that up. 5. Build an armory. Thank you. I don't know how much time we have now, but I feel like maybe it's better. Go to Giza, please. Geyser, whatever. Unit factory here. All right.
Leon, who's next? Leon.
Razor here. Whoa, follow the leader.
Yes, sir.
Why are scouts always like, why are scouts always so, you know, like, no, you know, cocky and shit? Can we do, like...
Yes, sir.
Shift doesn't help. Okay.
Unit factory here.
Oh, we need some more scrap picked up. God damn it. Go to Soviet launch pad and inspect it using the I key. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I want one more tank, I feel like. And this delivery should do it. I also, actually, the other thing I also really want, and this will probably slow me down, but I really want another stabber. Sorry, mate. Like, I appreciate you picking up the stuff you're picking up. Does it say how much you can... No, okay. But two stabbers, I feel, is, like, so much better. Like, either go two miniguns or two stabbers, it massively increases your damage output. Which, yeah, means that it's gonna have to...
Unit factory here.
Okay, make me a... It's really saucy, isn't it? Ooh, fuck it, I'll make a small one. A light. That'd be fine.
Bobcat here. Protecting unit.
Yes, sir. Protecting the flock. Yes, sir. Protecting the flock.
Razor here.
Okay, so that should have all of them following me pretty closely and defending me as well. Have we lost a turret? No.
Badger here.
Okay, where's turret 2? Alright, well, you go there. Okay, let's go. Let's go! Alright. We have enough almost for another tank. We do want a tank. Hello! Oh, excuse me, I didn't see you there! Jesus. Rude. Okay. I'm sure there's more shit around here we have to deal with. I'm just gonna go on a bit of a search.
Supplies. Repair deployed.
Turret deployed.
Thank God. Okay, now we got both of our
protecting the flock.
Thank you. I'd like my repair, please. I recently got Warhammer Vermintide and I love it. Are there still people playing it then, like a lot? Okay, you know what? Just okay. I have no idea how far away the supply drop is, but it looks like it's going to take freaking years to get here. So... Okay, we got... Is that... Okay, they're not going our way. Looks like there's a turret there as well. Oh no, it's a marine type thing. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right.
Unit factory here.
Yeah, give me a light tank.
Away.
It's alright. I'm on the way. I'm on the way. What did the... Okay. Are those turrets? Oh god, they're turrets! Ow, 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 ow! Back off, back off, back off, back off, back off! Okay! Okay.
Armory here. Building supplies. Repair deployed. Armory here. Building supplies. Ammo deployed.
Please. How can I get all of them to attack at the same time?
Yes, sir!
Cancel that. This'll have to do. Those things seem pretty dangerous, honestly. Oh, forgot about that. I guess, offensively, there's not much we can get. Because our shit keeps getting destroyed. I guess we're not on target. Can you please deliver the shit I need? Like, actually? Because this is getting annoying.
Offensive unit.
God damn it. I don't know where they're going, but I'm pretty sure they're going through this poop hole. Yeah, that doesn't seem to be a way to kind of get them... Get the... Ah, here come the supplies. I should have ordered more. I feel like, considering how they were like, oh, this is mission of utmost importance, I'm really taking it a bit too easy.
Building supplies. Repair deployed. Armory here. Building supplies. Ammo deployed. Armory here. Building supplies. Repair deployed. Armory here. Building supplies. Ammo deployed.
So up about here, I believe, and like just to the left of where I think I'm supposed to fire it, maybe? Yeah, there we go. And this should do it, hopefully. Hello? Ah, there we go. Okay. There we are. Alright. Hello, everyone. We're gonna carry on and try and get to the place we're supposed to get to for reasons we're vaguely unsure of. Sounds good. Are we going the right way? It kind of feels like we're not. Although, we haven't seen any... yeah, we are. Yeah, we are. I think we went the wrong way the entire time, which is why... I think there's like some turrets or something, like on the way here. And that's why we're getting a little bit screwed. Okay, then that sounds like wonderful news. Couldn't be happier. Basically, I'm just gonna run over this shit and hope that some of my guys pick it up as well. So hurry up. Drop your supply goodness all over my everything. Ugh. This still is one of my favorite games. Okay, give me that. Freaking goodness. Yes! Okay. And then there's some ammo, which I imagine, yeah. Oh god, ow! Why? Why? How are you so bad? Okay, so I think we need to go this way. And, like, you can choose different ways through, possibly. Now I just hope these guys will protect me decently, because if I... Oh god, just... Crap, they're all after me. They all want my butt. I don't want butts. No butts, please. No butts. Yep. Shit.
Grizzly 1, this is Commander Simmons. There's only a few of us left. We can't hold them much longer.
deployed. Okay.
Armory here. Building supplies. Repair deployed. Armory here. Building supplies. Ammo deployed. Armory here. Building supplies.
I just like, we are sitting here till this shit gets to us, basically. That is all that is happening.
Repair deployed. Ready to build.
I'm surprised our scavengers. Oh, damn, one of the seven. Why do we have a tug? Did I build a tug? Why did I build a tug? I don't believe I meant to build a tug.
Unit factory here. Building underway. Unit complete. Who's next? Protecting the flock. Bobcat.
Okay.
Protecting unit.
So hopefully we'll have enough for everyone in the way of supplies. How far away is it? Okay. Let's have a look at our nav beacons. Okay, so we only have the starport anyway. Well, it's not too bad. It just means we're going to have to sit here for a little bit. So how's everyone doing? How are you guys feeling on YouTube? How are you guys feeling on Twitch? Are you having a good day? Are you enjoying one of the best made games in the last, like, 20 years? Wait, yeah, 20 years-ish. Seriously, like, 20, it would, it's the 16, so it would have been 96 is 20 years ago. Wait, is that right? That's got to be right. It's probably not wrong. So here we go. Here is the mass supply drop that we've all been hoping for. And if I just run everyone over it, hopefully, like, the people who have low bits and bobs will get some of this as well. Oh. Well.
Grizzly One, we're going to make one last stand at this pass. We've got about 2 minutes at best. Get to the launch pad.
Offensive unit lost. Offensive unit lost.
There we go. Okay, that should do. Okay, so we lost both of our offensive units. It happens. These guys seem like they're kind of okay. So we're just going to go in for it, I guess.
Good job, Grizzly One. You've penetrated the CCA base. Recon their launch pad.
Okay. Maybe I shouldn't use up all my ammo. Although, they should be fine. Okay. What's this? Headquarters. Ah, launch pad. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Please, please, please. There we go. Chthonian. Oh, Venus. Okay, we're off to Venus. Where are we going? Oh, shit. Okay. Wait, we got to get the Wyoming there? Get yourself and Wyoming. Yeah, okay. So, that sucks. Some major... I really hope that's back where we came from. I'm assuming it is. Where's the recycler? Yeah, it looks like it's on the way. And he just got killed. There's a game quite similar to this, but I forgot the name. Is it Battlezone? I'm enjoying seeing this old game I missed as a kid. Wait, you really missed this as a kid? That sucks, man. You know what? Let's build another tank. And then... maybe another. Yeah, let's build two more. Okay, is this the right way? There are enemies this way. Which is, shh, they won't see us. It's fine.
Unit complete. Building underway.
Okay. I love the music in this as well. Okay, this way.
Recycler here. Unit complete. Moving out. Ready to roll. No scrap storage. Who's next?
Oh! Armor! Armor! What the hell is that doing there? How did we do? How did I lose all my offensive units?
Yes, sir. Leon. Yes, sir. Leon.
Razor here. Follow the leader.
Yes, sir. Leon.
Razor here. Follow the leader.
Where's the dust off?
Guarding friendly. Right behind you.
Oh, it's here? Oh, shit. Okay.
Where's the power? Set to follow.
You. You. Here. You. Here. That'll do. Yeah, I had a feeling. Holy shit, they're dying quickly. They must be running into a goddamn turret or something. Like a big, big turret. It's not the best.
Offensive unit.
Are these all new mission? No, it's a remake. It's a remake.
Transport is in route.
Boom! I don't feel ever like I'm successful on these, but seeing as they say successful, I'm gonna be happy with it. Although you did an outstanding job, the CCA managed to escape from Mars with the starport relic. We must now hunt them down and recover this key alien artifact. Left on their own, it is only a matter of time before the Soviets manage to decipher the relic. The consequences of their getting this information could be catastrophic. They could know all of the places where the Chthonians have been, and we would spend the rest of this war chasing them. We know that the CCA has established a well-fortified base on Venus. The Brass believes they will take the relic there. General Collins has picked you to lead a smaller assault team on a covert mission to destroy the CCA's long-range radar arrays in preparation for a full invasion. Also, shit. I'm gonna stop the recording here again, guys. I need to grab a drink and other things. Thanks for watching, and hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and all that jazz. It always helps me out a lot, and I appreciate it. And I'll see you in the next one.